Welcome to this demo of VIVO Dashboard. VIVO Dashboard is a tool created by the Weill Cornell Library and ITS for answering sophisticated questions about the publication record of academics at Weill Cornell Medicine and students in the Weill Cornell Graduate School. The data in VIVO Dashboard comes from the college's source system for publication metadata, which also populates VIVO and suggests publications as part of the annual faculty review process. The dashboard is also fed by the directory. As with other tools, if you notice data quality problems, contact support at med.cornell.edu and we'll be happy to correct your record. Here is a whirlwind tour of the tool. Let's start in the Publications tab and show you how to build a sophisticated search. You have a number of options for generating your report, including author name, or organization. This could mean department or educational program. This is helpful if you only want publications by people who are active in one of those org units at the time they authored an article. For example, if you select medicine, you will only get publications authored by people who had an active primary appointment in medicine at the time of publication. Date. You can limit date by year, and when you limit to the current year, you can drill down to a particular month range. Publication type. This includes academic article, review, and editorial. Journal name. Author's person type. Person type refers to whether someone is a full-time employed faculty member, a postdoc, a PhD student, etc. These designations are as of the current point in time. Journal ranking. Here, you can limit by a given journal's SciMago journal rank, or SJR, which, like impact factor, speaks to journal prestige. SJR has an 89% correlation with impact factor and is not restricted by license. You can also select first-last author affiliation. This means that you are requiring that any publication returned has an author affiliated with a particular organization who is listed as first or last author on an article. Note that the names that have a yellow background are clickable. They will tell you an individual's date ranges and org units, give you the total number of publications, and link out to their profiles on Directory, VIVO, and/or POPs. Clicking on Citation View gives you some text you can paste into a Word-based CV. Let's tweak our search so that we are looking at all papers authored by Dr. Choi between 2007 and 2017. List View shows us more verbose versions of the citations. In graph view, we can see this information as a bar chart. If we click on export view, you have two options. In the first, you can export your search in tabular or spreadsheet format as a CSV file. Note that whether someone is first/last author is indicated here as author position. Doc view outputs to a Word document. In cases where you have searched for one or more authors, those authors will be in bold. That concludes this demo of VIVO Dashboard. Thanks for watching!